It is Good Friday today. In fact, it's a very good Friday today because in a little while we're going to be heading to Portsmouth for Takedown Festival, which is tomorrow. We've already had a chat with Sarah and Kai, the festival organisers, to see what it's all about, and they've kindly invited us down to the south coast to see it for ourselves. We've got a whole bunch of friends coming along with us as well. We're very excited to see Sleep Token, Ithaca, Skin Dread, Palm Reader, and loads of awesome bands. And what a lovely day it is for it as well to head down to the seaside. It's going to be a lovely couple of days. Let's get going.
Hello.
Hiya.
How's it going?
Not bad. Look at the sun.
I know. Looking brilliant, isn't it?
What accent are we doing here?
I don't know what that was.
Hello.
Waiting for Dan to come pick me up. What a fucking legend. I remembered I probably needed to be like vlogging or whatever. I just saw a kingfisher. Today could be going worse. Head looks massive, and I've got a backpack here, and it looks like I'm a year seven on the first day of school. Really looking forward to Fearless Vampire Killers. They were like the first band I ever saw live, and they sort of started all for me, and it'd be cool, maybe catch them, have a little chat, and have a boogie to some like emo jams that I am not the target audience for. So yeah, he's a bit late, and I've literally done about like 5 wees in that time. So I guess it's just like the anticipation. I got to send this Pokemon card out. I hope he lets me.
What the fuck?
Get ready to rumble!
Have you got your cycling proficiency?
So we have arrived in Portsmouth. We're in the room now. I have just realised that Josh very kindly carried one of my bags for me, and he's in another room with my bag, so I'm going to get that back off him.
Can I have my bag, please?
I'm going to shut the door in.
This is like the art department has a
different picture. I'm not that kid!
Oh, dude, my head looks so fucking big. You still filming me?
Fucking Megamind.
There, we're all booked in. Oh, we've layered up. Apart from Callum, who's ready for the beach.
I've got a stitch from laughing too fucking hard. This is the most exercise I've done in like 4 years.
We're now going hunter-gatherer mode. We're going to go and try and find some food and head towards some bright lights.
The bright lights of Portsmouth.
We're like moths. So we're just going to like head towards some bright lights and see what we find.
I can see the sea.
We got, but I haven't got Vans on. We got New Balance. We got Vans. We got
only fans.
Loading.
That's the story of my life.
I've
what we got. What's that cost?
All right, have we got the table for the night?
I've got nothing.
Breakfast in bed.
So it's Saturday, it's takedown day.
Saturday is for the boys.
What did we get up to last night?
Well, we arrived, we had some lovely food, played a bit of pool, which was followed by tomfoolery and shenanigans. And then we tucked ourselves away for a night's sleep. Just looking for some breakfast, because we got five hungry boys here, and Josh's belly's been rumbling.
What's up? Right, so we've rendezvoused back at the hotel. Majority of the rest of the crew's arrived, so we're gonna make our way down to takedown now. It's festival time, Josh.
That's it. That's what we live for.
You excited?
Yeah.
So it's 1:10, we've just come up to the VIP guest seating to see what it looks like from up here. And it's pretty fucking cool, isn't it, Josh?
Agreed.
Woo!
Oh,
oh yes! We'll be right back. 50. Taste test time. It's good. 7 out of 10.
Bit of lunch, is it, boys?
Yummy, I'm yummy. I'm having a good time at Take Down Festival, Portsmouth.
I've got a slight confession regarding my food in that I was already being judged by saying I didn't want a gherkin. So when you said, "Do you want a tomato on it?" I was like,
"Yeah,
I don't want a tomato on it."
Give me a couple of tomatoes in there.
Here you go, boy.
Tomato trade.
One. Kit. Right, burger reviews of Dan.
I'm not vegan, but this is good.
Great reviews.
Yummy. Hey, get that camera out my face.
Burger review.
Good burger, good value. A lot of good choice for food vendors. It's a win-win.
That chicken burrito.
It's a little bit dry. Yeah. I like my chicken quite stuck in it, but you know, it's pretty good. It's got chips, got a lot of rice, a lot of beans.
Right, crap check.
Crap check? Oh shit.
What are those?
What are those?
Waiting for Palm Reader to play, sat in the VIP seating up at the top, and we're very excited. Down there, you'll see some of our friends.
that was absolutely outstanding. Let's see what the boys thought.
Brilliant. Palm reader work. Amazing.
Amazing. Goblin one. Again, like Drive in Trees, it was amazing in Trees. And it was a must see you here. Fantastic.
Go to meal deal, chicken and bacon Caesar, ready salted crisps, Diet Coke.
What? We really appreciate it. I'm falling in love.
tomate, por
favor. Oh, is that Duolingo, Josh?
Keep that streak up, boys.
Josh, can you let us know in Spanish what I had a good time today is, please?
Rubbish. I've just heard him fail like five times.
No money on a Street. I can tell you how to say I eat apples.
Go on.
Go on then.
Yo come manzanas.
Brilliant. That Duolingo is paying off. Just ate a load of pizza.
That was garlicky.
I reckon it might be time for bed.
Garlic bed. Garlic bed.
Soon, so be sure to look out for that.
And we'll be back next year in 2 days.
See you then.